Hello everyone, here Tom, Tom Guide Krakow. That was my spontaneous decision in the such snowstorm just at the sunset to start the stream guiding tour, but without big my comment. Just we walking the road that the kings entering Krakow. Behind me you see Barbican, you could watch the other vlogs. It's the supplementary vlog. In the kind of the live streaming, we walking the road, the whole kings entering Krakow and going to the Royal Castle Wawel. We finishing at the Wawel. That's why in the such snowy scenery of Krakow, you could enjoy Tom Guide Krakow just and the situation in Krakow that they happen around. That's why just I prepare for the walking. Just you see, because keeping the social distance and I open my magic umbrella, as you see, oh, just weather, and let's start. Enjoy tour. One moment. Change the microphone. Other part. Let's go. The Barbican in the head. Sorry that I can't answer straight my friends, they're watching me because it's very cold, about minus 5 degrees Celsius is the wind chill factor. Okay. The Barbican in the front of us. That's like a supplementary, as I said, tour, because you've got the always subtitles and let me put the gloves on my hand. Okay. And we're getting to pedestrian zone of Krakow. Through the Florian's Gate. Sometimes I try to fly with the tripod to give you a little closer zooming, but you know, it's the one-to-one. On my vlogs that I prepared without live streaming, I got the much more wider zoom. And here is the one-to-one, but it's the live streaming. Oh. You see Shopka, Nativity Crypts on the way. Nice decorations. And now let's go through the Florian's Gate. Oh, altar is opened. And look like Alice in the Wonderland, the scenery of the Florianska, Florian Street. Watch my vlog on the YouTube channel, Tom Guide Krakow, Florianska. That you got the more. That is the only supplementary tour on Krakow. Hello, Elizabeth. Hello, that's very big. I appreciate watching. Cantando, hello. I'm keeping the English version because I said that is the especially for you, English speaking. I still missing the English speaking tourists. Krakow is like a cemetery, no visitors. And you know, that is the very, very hard without tourism. We walk in direction Wawel like a kings, I said. Oh, there is the giant. Franz Joseph on the way. Temperature, wind chill factor about minus 5 degrees Celsius, Florianska Street. Thank you, Elizabeth. Yes, all everyone is welcome. I said, as everything should finish soon. We hope so. You see on the way, delicious obwarzanek. The Krakow pretzel, bagel. Dzień dobry, Dan Piego. Oh, that's just a symbol. Okay, here you go. Okay. Or the Polish donuts. Ponczek. Dobry. It looks like a Berliner Pfannkuchen. That is the Polish ponczek, the speciality with the very delicious jam inside. As there could be a rose confiture. And look at the signs. I make the, a little zooming, zooming with the tripod, that you see better up. Hola. Okay. Oh, sorry. Oh, but no, it's just the, I made the stabilization of the tripod. That's just better keeping in such position. The main market square is the closer. Only 200 steps. Florianska Street still. Oh, witam Aneta, hello Aneta. And MRO channel, very cute, appreciate. I doing this live streaming on the LTE. Try to keep the connection, but the, sometimes you've got the such transmission is broken for 1 or 2 seconds because there's the upload. But it's enough battery to keep to the Wawel. We've got the just over 600 steps. And in one moment is the most beautiful, the heart of Krakow, the main market square, Rynek Główny. There's a lot of vlogs about Rynek I did done. That's why you can have a look about the vlogs about Rynek. Ah. There's only few cafes that are open. But there's the no, there's only takeaway. You could take the coffee, takeaway. Just on the way in Grodzka, I show you the some cafes, they are open, but you can't sit inside. You have to take the coffee as the takeaway and go out. But the most important cafes, Noworolski or Michalik, they are closed. There's the little Louvre of Krakow, as I said. That's for me. That pyramid, I mean that one, the museum. But there are cloth halls on the first floor museum, but not now closed. And the Adam Mickiewicz statue there on my vlogs. I little passed away that statue. I came closer. Oh, just... oh, now it's much better. And overview on the Basilica, Sienna, Siena. You've got the vlog about the Siena Street, Sienna, and Szarski house. Oh, you see a little shopping, such shopping there. Oh. Oh, Adaś, yes, the Polish Shakespeare, you would say, Adam Mickiewicz monument in the background that we're passing, and the town hall tower. In the background, the smallest church, St. Adalbert. We are supervising. And we're getting Grodzka Street. The same route, the passing the kings in the history. Just I snooping the locals, they are open. You ask about the cafes or sometimes life. That's why in Florianska I saw only few points with souvenirs, or we say ponczki, donuts, or takeaway points. And Grodzka Street, now the road to the castle. The another 800 steps for us. I just enjoy there's no music background on me either. I'm sorry. There's the live streaming. Oh, you see Wierzynek, just the best restaurant closed for 2 months. The best restaurant recommended by Michelin guide just closed. But let's see, there are some life there. Marmolada open. See the, again, the donuts, Pączek. Again, the viewing of the Pączek. There's the different kinds of Pączek. That's very delicious. But, or opposite side, you've got the steakhouse, steak burger and malted wine. There's the some life. Oh, you see the coat of arm of Krakow, the former coat of K, Kraków. And again, the Pączek. And also the coffee, you could get the coffee or we say malted wine. Oh, there's the such souvenir shops open. Oh, same, here's a much more shops open. Cantor Exchange open and a little life. Fashion shop open. But try on is forbidden. You have to buy and without try on. Oh, that's the open the shop 24 hours. You could take even the coffee takeaway. Delicatessy the same. Vodka. Oh, tram is coming. Salvator. Franciscan Monastery and the Town Hall of Krakow. And the second part of Grodzka, McDonald's. It's still open, that I'm sure you get the coffee there. That's why we've got the such points open. Oh, pharmacy, of course, one of the oldest in Krakow. My mom used to work there, Bobilewicz, so-called. See, the even logo is interesting. Ah, Bobilewicz. And again, donuts. Donuts factory, they are just the crown of the street. Everywhere donuts. Okay, Auri. Oh, just Auri. Auri. Oh, that's just small. Oh, very delicious. But we have to go to Wawel as the darkness is coming. And we're continuing streaming. I recommend you the vlog Grodzka. As you could remember that king with hundreds of wives, August the Strong, that house. One moment coming, the second most beautiful square, Maria Magdalena, had the old city center of Krakow. See the Spanish flag. Hello, Elizabeth Lucy. I appreciate watching. I said there's the program is especially this little supplementary vlog streaming is there for you. I did only the tours with English German subtitles, but it's just live. I want to equal the chance watching for English speaking publicity. Oh, again, this is the beautiful malted wine. That's making hot video. Oh, they're just Grzaniec Galicyjski. It's mean the Galicia malted wine. How is the made? That's important. This usually is the sweet kind of wine. There's a just mixing with the different herbs, but the herbs they're making the special taste and honey. As the most important is, I repeat, that the Grzaniec 13%. That's the very good for winter time malted wine. And you've got the little Italy of Krakow. I just passing the Italian Institute, but it's exactly their Italian Institute of Krakow, University of Krakow, and the Peter and Paul Church, famous from the concerts Mozart, Bach, and for weddings, 12 apostles. and the oldest church of Krakow, St. Andrew. And we're getting to the bulb. We're going through the bulb. Is that just the children attraction, but we too diving into bulbs. And we're getting the oldest street of Krakow. Look at this, the Canonica. Oh, just I give you the look again. Oh, Paramaxil, hello, thank you for accompany. Great guy. And there's just the better view. Enjoy. Oh, the, on the right, the oldest church of Krakow, St. Andrew, and the bulb. And the statue of the big preacher of the Jesuit monastery. We're getting the oldest street of Krakow. Again, I recommend you the vlog Canonica. There are still a lot of secrets, secret treasure on that street. The title of vlog is The Treasure of Canonica Street. Let's be surprised and watch my vlog. Yes, I see that I encouraged some of you there to make donuts or sofa ponczek. As I think the most delicious matter of the time, carnival time, at the end of carnival. Okay, and we see the little spooky area. I see only three humans in front of me, and the Wawel, of course. It's the most beautiful view on Wawel you're getting. Of course, JP2 is still the symbol of me. Oh, that's just, you see, Karol Wojtyła used to stay there. But on the film on Canonica Street, you've got the much more details around that corner that John Paul II used to stay there as the student of theological faculty. The restaurant on the nose and cafe, but it's the hall closed on the part. And let's see the Wawel. The Wawel Castle. And in one moment they're coming the towers of the Wawel Cathedral. Just in the whole beauty Wawel. As the beautiful lightning, you could visit Krakow at midnight as the lights are the whole 24 hours. And let's see if we're getting inside of the on the hill. I repeat that some facts that before. You see there always the names. Let's be surprised during the guided tour what for they are made the such foundation bricks. That's the just general, in general, it was a foundation for restoration of Wawel. 100 years ago, the names of the donors and the Wawel Cathedral and the treasury of Wawel. Okay, we're flying up. I see the gate is on. I think we could get in. There's the sound of the bell from the tower. It's called the clock tower. But obvious is the Krakow Big Ben too. Zygmunt, the weight over 11 tons. But it sounds only at the most important Catholic just the holidays. Most important parts, have a look. That's the background. It's full of snow, but it's the only. And get in, we are lucky. I thought that's just the closed. You see Tadeusz Kościuszko monument on the bastion. Oh, that's just one moment. I'm bumping into snow. Okay, as the Kościuszko is full of snow, but it's the symbol of the American and Polish national hero. First time I see Kościuszko, such with snowy back. But as you know, the general supported George Washington, the West Point was the academy was the called after him, even with the project, because he was the not only general but also the engineer. Kosciuszko Bridge is the famous in Chicago, as they still say, or is there any accidents and Kosciuszko Bridge. And but he was the buried here in the Wawel Cathedral. Not only kings but also national heroes were buried here. Oh, just the cathedral is just close, but you see the magic bones at the entrance. More about that bones you get during just the guided tours. Obviously we see JP2, John Paul II in snow. That's the interesting snow covering of him. It was here as the one of the first holy services in the cathedral. That's very interesting. First time I see that such a snow covering of them. There's just some tourists, as you see. Mainly the Russian tourists like visit now Krakow. Why? Because they've got the now Christmas. The Christmas are later in the Orthodox Church, and that's why we've got the Russian visitors, some of the Russian-speaking countries. Hello, Iranski. Hi, Irish. That's the perfect. I tell you, interesting fact that first pub opened in Krakow was the Irish pub. As such, as I knew the owner of the first pub in Krakow, but was more than 25 years ago. I think the pubs they will be open soon. Krakow has got the 1,000 pubs and restaurants. It's the biggest amount in Europe. But now everything locked. I hope that we are not invited. Okay, have a look. This is becoming the biggest highlight, the courtyard of Wawel Castle. That's why let's stay connected, because the Italian impression coming up. We're getting... Oh, it's only 20% battery left, it was informed the computer. But have a look, this is for you. This is the price for walking tour, the kings finishing here. As it just the Royal Renaissance Castle. Krakow was the former capital city of Poland. And that is, let's see closer the lamps inside. But is the most impressive is that to see the beautiful reconstruction of the former lightnings of the castle. And before there were candles. Oh, that is the little secret, because look at this, at the details of the making lamps. Sometimes the people coming for concentrating at the chakra, as I told you, now is the permitted to talk about the such special energy that the Krakow survived 1,000 years untouched, unscathed during the wars. And exactly here was the Gereon crypt. And that place is very, we say, mysterious, because there you see the door. And sometimes people standing there and contemplating a chakram as the special seven points in the earth. That was the very lucky, there were no destroyed in the 1,000 years history. And the Wawel Chakram is the very special place. A state museum inside with the gobelins, everything closed. That is now the state museum. The director is waiting for opening. We all waiting as the guides. May I say that this little angel was the poor my father, it was my work with the installation of the such angel. And you see the little gallery that is the open, is the surprisingly the gallery is open. You could buy little souvenirs even so late. Now is it just after 4 p.m. And
Let's see if the juice of battery is the keeping, because it's the less than 15% of battery. But I want to show you the terrace of Wawel on the Vistula River. That is a place that kings have to, sure, they have to chillax there. That is the west side of Wawel, so called the Krakow Hollywood. I encourage you to look again the vlog Krakow Hollywood. They like in Hollywood the stars that with famous film directors, filmmakers, they make the such stars. And the remains of the two Romanesque churches that destroyed by Austrians. That's why it's such empty place. And again, view on the castle and the cathedral, 1,000 years old. Just is the feasible that I could come back a little and medieval towers. But there are no hotels, no restaurants, but that building in front of us, they looked very spooky, like a hospital. That was the Austrian hospital, so-called Lazaret, but it was used during the after Second World War in communism as the hotel for VIP people. And he used to stay, he couldn't have slept walking over the hill smoking cigar, and that is he couldn't stay patiently on the Wawel. But now is the information center and the Tower of Thieves, so called. 36 apartments, but used by the professors or priests used to stay there. Oh, it's a little very strong wind coming. I've got the special mic for a reportage with the so-called death cat. That's why I think you cannot hear wind, strong wind that's coming. But we're getting to the most picturesque view on the Vistula River. Now you see the very proper snow cover as the just direction the Tatra. Only 100 kilometers to the Tatra Mountains and the winter capital city of Poland, Zakopane. And the view on the main river of Poland, Wisła, Vistula. That's just beautiful, reflecting. No one here. And the dragon, of course, we're staying over the dragon cave. And you see lower the dragon. The beautiful legend about him is coming in one of my vlogs around Krakow. They had, you could find it too. And now enjoy the panoramic view of Krakow by night, just. 360 degree. Okay, let me put the just over there. Such this is, oh, that's just the view. Okay, just one moment. I checked the microphone. Okay, everyone, thank you very much for accompanying on the such royal route. You know, it's very untypical for me. It's the completely new. I think that was my first live streaming in the such form. You know, I want to develop my channel and making more such live streaming tours. Tell me about the quality, what we could do to improve the quality. I think with sound, I do my very little comment. There's not the big details on the vlogs. Just enjoy the evening and see you in the next vlog, just coming the day after tomorrow at 6 p.m. premiere. Bye bye.